Hi, I'm Emma Wieber. I'm in the 11th grade going into the 12th grade, and I go to Jordan Matthews High School. DECA stands for Distributive Education Clubs of America, but really it's turned into more of an association of marketing students that can compete and do written events, spoken events, and we're not just about competition either. We do community service, and each year we come up with a community service project that is near and dear to our hearts. Mr. Nix, first of all, he's my DECA advisor and marketing teacher. He's been there through step one. He was the first person I had ever taught marketing to me, and he's really been encouraging and supportive. And he's just been there every step of the way. If you need me, I'll be here, just text me. And it's been super, super helpful. During the pandemic, I applied for and was nominated for North Carolina DECA Triad Region Vice President. And it was all virtual, the application process, the interview process, campaigning process. And that added another layer of difficulty that wouldn't have been there in previous years. And it was really eye-opening and immersive for me in terms of that I was used to virtual platforms, and I got to still speak to people through Zooms and through Instagram, and it was still a really, really fun experience. But even if you don't have aspirations to go into marketing, you can do this club, and honestly, it's given me public speaking skills. That is one thing that it has definitely improved upon for me. I attribute all of my ability to speak just like we are now to DECA. I would stutter, I'd be shaky, super nervous, quiet, I speak super, super fast because I was so nervous, which occasionally I still do, but now it's much, much better. Through DECA, you will make friends, you will gain public speaking skills, you will learn how to present yourself, whether it be to your judge or to a future job interview. You will learn how to, like you said, market yourself in any area, any field, and it's just super beneficial whether you go into the marketing field or not. Last year, we came so close. We were in 11th place, me and my partner in our event, and this year we actually got third place, so it was really exciting. But you don't necessarily have to win awards to apply for this position. Being a state officer is something. It doesn't necessarily have to do with all of the marketing aspects. It has to do with more of how you present yourself and wanting to better the club from the inside, from a higher position. Mr. Harper, he's my band director, and he's such a personality, and he's always encouraged me to do my best, and band is another passion of mine. And whether it's in the band room or in DECA or anywhere else, he's always supporting and always, if you need me, I'll be here, and just super, super supportive. Definitely, we are going to have maybe just like a little bit more information, because sometimes it gets, you know, lost in like a communication thread, and it's going to be like a firsthand from right from the top through me to Jordan Matthews. And I think that I will also be around all the time to help with younger kids, especially joining the club and just encouraging them to either excel in their events or maybe even apply for state officer in the coming years.